9, this is the Milano Hall, Hall 9, I think, I believe. Let's part 5, or Hall 5, part 5, don't remember, sorry guys. I'm confused, let's watch the drive. The drive, it is plus 10% at max. Here it's needed a driver with a lot of distance and topspin. I have my POC 7 here, I put as much topspin and right spin here. I will adjust plus 10% at max. This is 7.5 rigs. I will push to max. And I will make a little OP with a little bit curl. Now if you don't have someone topspin in the drive, you have to make more overpower. You need to go not as much as did up because I was at half club with my sniper after. You can go a little further down, you don't need to go so much up. Now, important is the second shot. Second shot, it is with no elevation. It's needed, it's good to have a spin 2 minimum ball. Here I have the Quasar that have spin 2. A Katana or a Kingmaker with spin 3 ball is better. Max right spin. No top spin, and you just aim at the hole. This was a 50% of my club, that it is 4.8 rings, and I will adjust exactly 4.8 rings with no elevation. And I will try to hit perfect. Hit perfect. And the ball go, roll around the hole, and drop inside. For the Albatross. So if you like the video, press the like button, subscribe, and also press the bell button to notify when I have a new video uploaded first. Thank you for watching and happy golfing.